come up and grab it. This is the bait we're using right here. It's just like the big shell cracker that Black Dog Baits makes, except this one is injected plastic instead of wood. It has a little bill on it, a little smaller size, just like a little baby bluegill. Just floats, swimming along the surface. There's one.